The state says fewer crosswalks will make Pauley Highway safer for pedestrians.
A new proposal was unveiled tonight, and KITV4's Dick Allgaier is here now to explain the reasoning behind this plan. Dick.
Officials say removing the crosswalks and bus stops would discourage pedestrians from crossing at dangerous intersections. It's a dangerous stretch of highway right in the middle of a residential area where people, many elderly, try to cross. The Pauley Highway. Few drivers stick to the posted 35 mile per hour speed limit here. There have been numerous pedestrians hit on this stretch of road, with several fatalities in recent years. The Department of Transportation has studied the area and now says three crosswalks should be removed from this stretch of Lower Pauley Highway between Ahi Place and Old Pauley Road. The state also wants to eliminate six bus stops near those crosswalks. The crosswalks are at locations where they are not part of a traffic intersection and don't have signals.
This is where people, are kind of just, trying to cross the road the best that they can in the middle of all this high-speed traffic and just to get to some bus stops.
Transportation officials explained the plan at a meeting tonight, taking public comments. Some don't want the bus stops removed and would prefer the state install elevated pedestrian walkways over the highway.
Personally, I'd like to see crossovers so that it wouldn't interrupt the traffic flow from Kailua to town and back to Kailua, and yet allow the residents to cross over safely.
The proposal to remove the crosswalks and bus stops is not a done deal, but transportation officials say they believe it is the best plan.
So finding that balance between pedestrian safety and community safety versus ensuring a proper efficient flow of traffic is always a challenge. And so that's why we want to do our due diligence, but we also want to get the pulse of the public in terms of what they think our proposals might impact their community.
It would cost the state about $300,000 to install new sidewalks in the area so people could get to bus stops that would be farther away. The Transportation Department is asking for public comment.
Well, Dick, if you look at the distance there, it seems like it's a bit of a ways between some of these proposed bus stops. How far of a distance?
We looked at the map provided by the Department of Transportation. It did some rough calculations. It seems to be about, it would be about a half mile between bus stops.
Wow. All right, thanks, Dick.